Hello, children. Do you see who is it standing just next to me? Yes, that's giraffe, the world's tallest animal. And you know where is it found? It is found in dry savannas of Africa. They roam around in the open plains and woodlands or grasslands. They are herbivore animals and they eat plants and grasses. Thank you. At an average height of around 5 meter, the giraffe is the tallest land animal in the world. Giraffes are found in the dry savannas of Africa where they roam among the open plains and woodlands. A giraffe's height is helpful for keeping a lookout for predators such as lions and hyenas. Their excellent eyesight allows them to spot hungry beasts from far away too. Whilst they may eat a lot, giraffes don't drink much water. This is because they get most of the water from their leafy meals and only need to drink water once every few days. Female giraffes give birth standing up. Newborn are welcomed to the world with a 1.5 meter drop to the ground. But these infants are quick to get on their feet. Within 30 minutes, they are standing and only hours later, they are able to run with their mothers. In the wild, these beautiful creatures live for around 25 years. In captivity, they live longer and have been known to reach 40 years. Thank you. Hope you liked our video about giraffe. Be curious at Ingenium.